South Florida right now. We're going to Cape Coral, where officers helped rescue an owl. Look at that pic right there. Officer Tobler responded to the call of an owl in distress and found it had a broken wing. She was able to safely retrieve the bird from a gas station parking lot, bring it straight to a local wildlife rehabilitation facility so that animal will be well cared for and then released back into the wild. So glad she found the owl.